I wonder what I can find inside of Mark's garage. Oh.